most of his young life in an orphanage. Whipped and beaten. He saw things no young boy should ever have to see. It was around age 9 that everything started to go wrong for young Albert. He never really had much of a chance, well, with his family's long history of... But even with a terrible family history such as his, one wonders... I ever had, he was by far the most deranged. People often ask me for stories about the man. The one that sticks in my mind the most, well, it goes a little something like this.
Pieces of the...